What is up, friends? As you can see, I have my headphone microphone thing in, and I'm going to watch the One Direction karaoke, or the carpool karaoke of James. And the thing I didn't, this has been out for like the past day or two, or it was like about yesterday, but I haven't seen it yet because I still can't come to terms with One Direction breaking for a bit. You know, I've been a fan for the past 5 years, before like anyone knew who One Direction was, especially being in the like United States, being an American, and One Direction like, you know, still like developing on the X Factor. No one knew who they were, and I'm like, I need someone to fangirl with, and no one knew what fangirl meant. Like, Americans, what? But then 5 years later, there's fangirling for like every single aspect of anything in life. So anyways, I'm going to watch the video, and this is going to be my reaction. I'm going to have to speed up the video just so the audio doesn't get removed, and also because this video is hella long. So, here we go, guys. Here we go. Now we're clicking.
Ah, Niall. Can we just talk about how One Direction's acting since iCarly has been like, has improved like tenfold? Like, does anyone remember iCarly? Like, when One Direction came? Oh my god. That was, I'm sorry, Harry, but that was not the greatest performance. Oh, okay. Fun of myself. Hold it, guys. What makes me beautiful? I'm about to be like nauseous up in here. Because this is beautiful. Way that you are risen. Also, guys, I'm wearing like my PJs. Well, this is just like a home shirt, but. Oh my gosh, guys. This was my life. Like, if you look at my Tumblr, like, I rarely use it anymore, but back in like 2010, this was like my whole page. Hey, can I have your gum? Also, I'll link the video to this down below. Okay, someone just came home, so I'm gonna be starting to whisper. Okay, I wasn't just gonna pause it. My door locked. Hold on, guys. In the back. You guys like my background? Jesus is awesome. He is my savior. Oh my gosh. Isn't awful waking up with no boy band member next to you? It gets lonely. Twin size, though, come on. It's funny, I actually made a reaction video to this song when it first came out. What is Harry drinking? Can I have your gum? That gross to say. Alright, I give you that. Harry looks incredibly uncomfortable. His hair. Harry has, oh my gosh, my thing fell. Harry's hair is way better than mine. Liam. And still red. Harry. Oh my god, Harry. Oh my god. Oh man. Okay, guys, just TMI. I was 4 weeks freaking late. And now I'm like cramping mad hard today. And so these emotions, I can't right now. Harry's face though. Dude, Harry, like, he looks like he has so much passion, but also just looks like he has constipation. Like how they're surprised at his high note. Niall. Back in high school, my senior year, I wrote a paper comparing 90s boy bands and 2000s boy bands. It was, what are they, five? No, denim jackets are no, no go. I'm sorry, no. Oh god. It's like Justin Timberlake and Britney Spears. Coffee cup. Oh, Niall. Straight into the camera. Ooh. Oh, gosh. Oh, my God. So beautiful. I can't see. Oh, my gosh. This is hilarious. Best music video ever. Dude, y'all, they've grown up so much. This is crazy. My hair's all gross. Ooh. Those harmonies. Oh my gosh. Yes, I agree, James. I agree. With me, please. Okay, marry me. No, marry me. Harmony, you know that's Liam up in there. Dude, Liam has the best freaking harmonies in the world. Dude, hey, oh my god. I'm gonna miss him. Cute. Oh, that would be great if you guys could follow me.
Is everybody heavy all these words? You can't tell me your love.
How many drinkers here we gotta drink? Like, how long is this car ride?
I'm just sad. Okay, guys, well, it's One Direction. I love you. I'm getting my whole wall right here. It's all posters up in here. And you guys could follow me, you know? That'd be perfect. Because I love some friends, because I don't have any friends. I talk to a camera. And yeah. Guys, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Like, all my fave bands are like disbanding. And I know you guys are on break or hiatus at the moment. And it's well deserved, but man, all my favorite bands are like no longer existing, or they're like, or my favorite member is like gone. But y'all, crazy, crazy, crazy. Okay, y'all, so my love for you is infinite.